need to. What the? Alright, so testing out a different OBS, as you can see, it's Streamlabs OBS. And what I want to do is see if it's running okay. I don't know how I sound. I'm basically in the testing process though. It's, I heard it's better in some, well, it can be for some people in their experience. I actually used to use it, but I had an issue with it a while back, but I heard a lot of, a lot of things have changed since, so many updates. So supposedly it's a lot better, but I don't know. I'm trying to adjust like the OBS settings and all this shit. I was just playing DMC. Fucking love that game, man. That shit is fucking dope as fuck. Really is. Dope as fuck, man. Actually have it running. Let's see how it runs. I also went back to play a couple levels that I kind of missed. I don't say missed out on, but a couple levels that I wanted to get back into. I was fucking around with the reshade because I love having reshade on the game. Makes it like look better. Like, I actually adjusted some of the things on here. Like, for example, I went and fucking put all this. What the fuck? Yo! Okay, so I got the 60 frames locked, and also it's like through OBS, so all of the filters are on, like colorfulness. If you can see, I don't know if you can notice the difference in color when I uncheck it and recheck it. It makes the colors pop more, which is good. HDR makes it take that washed out look and make the black colors like darker and. But without making it too dark, so I like that. Clarity gives it more clarity, and it kind of clears up the colors. And this mode 1 sharpness actually makes the game look sharper. I actually kind of swaps from mode 1 to adaptive sharpen because they both are good. I think adaptive is stronger, but it might be a little too strong. So mode 1 is like, I think it's like a perfect balance without making it too sharp. Of course all this can be adjusted, but actually now I'm looking at it, adaptive sharpening isn't too bad. They're both on at the same time. Yeah. Double dose of it, but this ain't bad. Both of them might be too much though. I'm gonna go with adaptive for now. I don't know. I was trying to see what else might help it out. I tried DPX. It's a little too bright. I usually don't try to run a lot of these shaders at one time, or you know, because you it should do impact performance. Like right now, I'm still constantly at a steady 60. I haven't dipped below that, at least not yet. So I guess it's okay for now. But you know, that can always change. Another good one is Vibrance. It's like another color. Makes the colors stand out more. I don't know if you can see a difference. I actually can. I actually might enable both Vibrance and Colorfulness. I just like the game to have a lot of color to it. Not too much, but this is like the game is already kind of dark enough as it is. It was washed out to the point. But this is looking good. Like, I can always adjust it later if I want. I disabled the motion blur, because that shit was like fucking annoying. Okay. Now, like I said, I went back to replay a few of these missions, or at least that's my plan. Because earlier when I streamed some of the missions that I've done, I actually missed out because I accidentally pressed, you know, the cutscene button. Well, skip the cutscene, press the button by mistake, end up fucking that up. So I was like, you know what? I'm just gonna replay the missions that I missed out on, at least. But at the same time, sharpen up my skills in this shit. I'm looks still like trying to get the build waste of time after all. Game. Hey, I also hope ass. Somebody puts in a mod your for the ever fucking teach you it's button not nice mapping. To steal? At least for PS4 controls like they did Monster Hunter.
Sorry, Dante. I'm bagging this bitch.
Is it even a point to like trying to fight these fucking dudes? I can't kill them. Might as well gonna kill me. No, this has always been a thing in like certain like games that I always dislike. Like, why even make you fight? You know, you scripted to lose. Hurry up and kill me, goddamn. I'm trying to hear how I sound on this shit at the same time having this run. So you hear like double the fucking audio. I think it's straight. I don't know. You motherfuckers tell me that shit.
Round two.
I'm done to you. Maybe this reshoot. All right, let me check.
Hey, get her out of here! This is a bad move. I can still fight.
I like the other shot. You're just dead weight.
Back up.
I didn't know running multiple shaders impacts that shit. I ain't trying to go too crazy with shit.
If Dante loses, you're all that can defeat Urizen. Is that what you call him?
Yes. Urizen, the Demon King.
What did this dude like? Where'd he come from? Is that supposed to be virtual? But that's an entirely different person. Dante got knocked out like a bitch. You look like a fucking hillbilly. What the fuck going on? Who the hell is this black dude? Look like,
what happened to Dante?
What's his nigga name?
Where's
Omar
Dante?
From The Wire?
He's buying time, but
is that him? They just like facial captured him again?
This can't be happening. Dante lost.
Dante lost? He acting like. Why he did riding Dante like that? Sounding like a damn slave. Calling some damn. Oh, it can't be. Dante lost? Alright, yeah, you give me a fucking shitty score. I was just sitting there doing nothing. Like, for the longest. Can you even get a higher score than a C on that mission? You don't even really do nothing. You try to fucking S rank everything. Good luck trying to do that shit. I put the magic bloom on. That shit makes the game look a lot better. Even the words. See, last time when it said Nico on the window, it looked so fucking like grainy and shit, and like pixelated. That shit look a lot more cleaner now.
Same crap, different day.
So, tell me.
Tell you what?
How does it feel to be rescuing the guy that killed your father?
Hey, I'm glad we're getting personal. Well, he abandoned my mother and I and left us for dead. So I feel nothing.
Who the fuck is our father?
He's not exactly going up for Father of the Year award now, is he?
Did I miss something?
His research wasn't half bad. Came in handy. Mildly thank you for that.
They have to do that in here. It already smells like ass.
That's you.
Smell like ass.
Hey, Nico?
Don't lose your tits. I see
you. You butt off stand up pussy stank. Dyson in the mirror. Like, remember the Fresh Prince theme song? Had Dyson in the mirror. I don't know how it go, but look at that. Look at that Dyson in the mirror.
Hey,
surprised they didn't put like a quick time event like at this moment right here. Did he shoot that sign this time? It looked like he did. They trying to like graphically show off all the fucking textures and like details. This shit is crazy. This looks good because like, man, look at the fucking tire. Like, this shit is rugged. See, this is what happens when you let Japanese motherfuckers, like, you know, develop the game instead of those fucking, who is them niggas, what the hell was they, the Ninja Theory, I don't think they was Canadian, maybe they was, I don't know where the fuck they was from, I know it was like foreign or something, maybe they was American, I don't know, they was ass though, shouldn't let them touch this shit. Should have just let Japanese motherfuckers continue doing the shit so you ain't have no problems. This motherfucker jumped back in the car and lit her a cigarette up, dog. They got the 5 on the little corner. Little mark. Okay. Oh, these motherfuckers are ugly. What the hell is these shit? They're like mosquitoes, rickets, like roaches and shit.
What's happening? What's going on?
Save your life. Sorry, Ed.
You look like you need a hug, but you're not gonna get one from me. Better get lost.
Hey, who are you? Hey, you're gonna get yourself killed!
Don't crap yourself. He likes to kill demon things. Let him do his thing.
You hear what I said, you dumb one-armed son of a bitch? You're gonna die!
You dumb one-armed son of a bitch.
You're up, crew cut. You taking notes?
That prosthetic. Hey, I ain't gonna lie, his arm better than Snake right. Shit from Metal Gear Solid 5.
Kick some ass.
That damn Venom Snake. That motherfucker. He had that damn bionic punch. That shit, that was crazy.
Got some cleaning up to do.
I knocked his ass behind the damn truck. He just cut me off. I was about to attack that dude, man. What's that wire snake?
Demons around. That's why I built him that well-functioning arm. To kick demon ass.
Okay.
Hey, Psycho! Watch the merchandise!
Hey, stop bitching and take cover.
Shut your ass up, bitch. Well, I can say this much. This is an entirely different fucking dude from part 4. That nigga wasn't talking all that shit. Like, this nigga grew some balls. Something. Before, he was like a bitch. Like a crybaby bitch. I remember that shit. I just entirely skipped his ass. I ain't mean to jump over there. Oh well. Fuck it. Red Impusa. Motherfucker running. Hey, there's some treasure goblins. Alright, bitch, where you going? I need to learn. Did I not learn that move where I like slam crash into the head? I did. You missed. Bro, I was finna say, man. Been a hard time trying to catch that motherfucker. How they have a health bar. I like that he did that, because I don't remember them having a fucking health bar like around the like the reticle. Ooh, that's where you target them. Oh, you gotta stay health.
Why are they collecting human blood? It's not just about feeding. There's something else.
Oh, Mega Buster. I had to learn that shit to pick up red orbs, like, to absorb them. Why look like it's a secret shit back here? That's one thing I haven't really found, like, a lot of, like, the secret shit.
What a lovely house plant. The marshmallows, because I'm bringing the fire.
This nigga so lame. Fucking one-liners, though. What the hell?
You like that? Then have some more.
Oh, you bitch.
I gave you that one. Swing him.
Okay. I'm gonna break this shit.
Everywhere.
Why can't I break his oh, I gotta charge it. Ass rank. Niggas knocked me out of ass rank. Okay, I'm getting the feel of it. They don't just deny me that I hit West Ring a little while ago.
Hey, tough guy. That'll keep him, but not for long.
What do you mean?
Soldier Boy said city's gone to hell and back, taken over by the underworld. Not just here, but everywhere.
Yamato did this.
Yamato did this. Oh, I was finna say, how long ago was that? The shit then went in a flashback 2 months ago.
Why do I feel like your pet mechanic? Don't get used to it.
Nico, I showed you those order docs. So you still owe me, remember?
Hey, you two! Dinner's ready!
Be right there! Hey, why don't you go ahead? I'm gonna finish up here.
Who the hell said that? Dinner's ready.
I'll try to see.
Was it Lady or Trish?
Not.
Though she's so goddamn goofy. Her name should be goddamn Goofy. Goddamn goofy ass motherfucker. Acting like a damn childish as hell.
What is it? You hungry? Well, you're in luck, pal, cause food's ready.
You don't see this crazy motherfucker panting and shit?
You like loud talkers too, cause you got a pair of those
like
upstairs.
He on crack or some shit.
You see something you like. What the hell? You a demon?
Nero, the food's getting cold!
Killian, get back inside now!
The hell? No way he just ripped that nigga arm off by pulling him like that, dog. The fuck? Bruh.
I'm running out of time.
That Virgil?
What?
That nigga sword. Got his ass up. Not even a fight. It snatched his arm off. That's so weird that how that happened.
He's waiting for us up ahead. Try not to get us killed on the way there.
Looking like you wanna cry, though. Damn, R. Kelly face, though. Oh man. That's funny. Y'all killing me, man.
That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right. Guess I'm walking then.
Yo. Check it out.
What? This is
from Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
Who the fuck is Morrison? Morrison's letter. It's been a good 30 years since I last wrote something like a letter. Don't have a typewriter or nothing, so unfortunately you stuck with my shitty handwriting for now. I heard you're heading back to Red Brave. Wasn't sure exactly what I could do for you. I'm not a powerhouse like you or the sharpest knife in the drawer. Still, given my business, the least I can do is get you a few leads. Can't say exactly how useful they'll be to you, but hey, gotta be better than nothing, right? So the first time I met Dante, he actually went by a different name, Tony Redgrave. Bet that got your attention, huh? Tony Redgrave, Redgrave City. Just a coincidence or something more, I honestly can't say. Still figure, if you're heading in that direction, you might be able to learn truth yourself. That's why I've decided to tell you everything about the Dante I know. It ain't every day that I just give this stuff away, boy. You best be grateful. Who is this nigga that said this?
Where hey, are we doing this left? Or what?
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders?
She like a damn meth addict. Nice talking about something she cooking. Let's see if I could get some new skills. So, I had 36,000. Shit. That's just enough to get the level 3 gun attack. But I'm not gonna do that. I do want to finish getting some of these combos. Even though I think I barely perform. Why don't I do that move more often? This combo here. Press Y, then Y, and then tap Y repeatedly. I'm not using an Xbox controller, though. That shit kind of is fucking with me. I'm using a PlayStation controller. Okay, this combo. Y, then also pause in between. Okay. Sorry, three attacks, then a pause. Two attacks, then a pause. Okay, I get it. This one is mid-air combo. Two attacks and a pause. Alright. What the fuck did that do? Okay. Let me get this shit so I can get this ground combo. Roulette. So I can fuck some shit up in the air. What's. Oh yeah, payline. Hardware is 20. Oh, that's a charge attack. This is like doing, what's the name, but in the air, the stinger shit. That's not bad. Because, caliber. Okay, yeah, back to 4. Alright, I'm almost done with the Red Queen. I don't have many left to get off of that shit. Goodbye, go. Why not? Okay. Stop this shit. Whole group finds to destroy the Devil Breaker. Good. Oh yeah, I remember this mission.
Catch him.
That's where that motherfucker whooped my ass.
What a mess.
So I realized that I don't need to break everything like I was wasting time doing. I mean, I was breaking everything. I was running around hitting this and that and all kind of shit. And yet, I don't get nothing for it. I think I might have missed something back here, though. Let me just check to be safe. Oh, actually, no, I ain't miss shit. That's my dumb ass. Okay. Bitch, shut up. Don't say some shit like that to me. Yeah. Just look out for all these red shits and break them. I guess that's the more simplistic way of going about it, because. Or at least a more common sense way to go about it, because why the fuck would you be breaking random shit like garbage cans and benches and shit. Chairs. I did like the idea of just breaking random shit during the war.
Go, baby, go! Right there!
Okay, that's the move. I fucking totally missed. Dumbass. That's not bad. Okay. I was almost at an S too. So close. I get in the habit of like doing like an air combo and then won't not stopping and then just constantly grabbing them out the air, just snatch them. I know I'm attacking this dude. I'm trying to say, man.
You're not making it easy for me, huh?
Okay, I don't just want to make sure I don't miss none of these orb locations. Why do I hear like, I'm trying to say, why the fuck I hear like an enemy? Oh, don't fucking do this shit. Get it? That's your ass. I was gonna say, man, you getting away again. That motherfucker escaped me one time, though, when I was playing earlier. I was like, no. You bitch. Classic boys. The niggas look tight, right? That always been like the best common enemy to fight, man. My motherfuckers from part 3 that looked like vultures and shit. They look different. No, you bitch, you hit me. I ain't blocking my attack. What the fuck, really? Damn, dawg, every time I'm about to get like an S, that shit fucked me up. Can I break this horse? Why the fuck you keep saying starting the DMC crew? What the hell is that? Is that like the track that's playing?
Looks like I'm gonna make it there before you do, V.
I'm gonna say, man, I see that shit hanging. That's why I came back for that shit.
Trying to stop me? Whatever shall I do?
Come on, man, pick the shit up.
Yeah, I can make this work.
Like, putting something crawl up in their ass. It's like you sticking in their ass and they crawl into it. So nasty. That's a nasty pill. Okay.
I just hacked my way through.
I'm not. That wall breaking. I'm trying to look around to see if I miss anything, like red stones, red orbless rocks.
Wait, which way did I come from again?
Oh, motherfucker. This ain't getting away this time, motherfucker. Ooh, nigga busted. It's crazy how they just implemented that in a game like that shit a regular fucking item, bro.
Again,
I can't wait till they put out some mods for this shit. Yo, what the? Oh, okay. I'm about to say, boy. What the fuck going on? Maybe I gotta grab that shit. I see that shit hanging over there. Do I actually go back over there? Oh, okay, I gotta get that shit first. I'm tripping. Oh. I like how he run with this shit out. What kind of smart TV is this? Dog, they live in a weird ass time, dog. Like, it's a bunch of future technology and shit, but then they got like old ass shit, like telephone booths shit. There's no telephone booths no more. I don't see them shit. Chomp. Okay, I don't know if I'm supposed to be in there. Oh, you faggot. I try to dodge that, dog. God damn. Oh, that's what, what's his name, Ishmael, I finally get it. Earlier he came in the chat and he was like, yo man, you a savage, really some shit about savage he said. I was like, what are you talking about? Right. I see when you get an S rank it say savage, so I'm assuming that that's what he meant. So I'm about to fight this fucking boss. Block me out like that. Okay. I like that attack. This shit right here. Think, is there anything like attached to a building that I need to shoot?
Oh man, getting sick of it.
I thought I found the shit already. I need that wire snatch range, to have more range to this shit. That shit would be useful. Way of running. Now these motherfuckers are the problem. They're aggressive as hell. What's the best way to kill these niggas?
Give them a little taste of it.
That's the best way to kill them. Oh my god! He ran up on me like Jason, nigga. Made me waste my damn breaker shit. I'm going the right way. No, I think I jumped the wrong way. But maybe I was going the right way. I don't fucking know. Yeah, I was going the right way. Yo. Oh, he could have made that jump. Where the fuck is the look that I pass it? I ran clean past that shit. Yeah.
Gonna lie, this new armor is pretty sweet.
It's like Street Fighter when you beat up the car and shit. I wonder if you get anything. Keep attacking that shit.
Phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third ring rule?
Tell you what, you call me from now on, and I'll hustle on over.
Bitch, catch your attitude with me. Got on my drink.
Hey.
I ain't got money like that. So, honestly, I only got one more move to learn out of here. And that's this hard way shit. You hold. Wow. Okay. I should have bought some of these. It's time to whoop this boss ass. If I can. Hopefully I don't get fucked up like last time, man. That motherfucker. You a problem. Let's see if I'm missing anything else.
Call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey,
you happen to
see a guy around
chest.
Here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense.
Do you know who I am? I shall show you.
Happen to have black in front of that horizon?
Cool trick! Hey, do you do parties?
Got a mouth within a mouth.
Yeah, maybe I will. Sorry, I'm about to kill you.
Oh, you punched me. Damn, you in the air? You can't do shit. You is stuck. I dodged that. Come on, man.
It's your grave. Yak it up all you want.
Oh, how'd that happen? I jumped there. Should've covered all my shit. The 3,000. I only need 1,005. Why did I?
Double.
curse my stars in pit of grief.
How you gonna come cherry pick my kills, bro?
Made my love so high, and me so low.
Pick you out of his tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page turner. So, you think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Clyphod pollen by now.
What?
Glyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some...
That nigga look high as fuck. Do you see this dude?
V? What the hell are you?
I know I'm late, shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that?
Right, I'm putting subtitles
ding, ding, ding,
on.
Right by your feet.
Sound like goddamn. Ooh,
I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did
you just sniff that?
This bitch.
Do you have any idea where that's been?
Sound like she's straight up from Mississippi.
Focus on the mission.
You looking like, man, let me jump in this shit. Joe country ass. Oh man, I could have got an S rank if I ain't died that fight. That bullshit. I was doing some dumb shit though. I should have just used my breakers. Like for Nero, that motherfucker, that's his go to man. That's bread and butter right there. We can use them down.
I think we should split
them
into
breakers,
two groups.
Charge them shit.
Cover more
spam
ground.
That shit.
Good idea.
Especially if you want a boss fight.
Behold.
That shit would have raped his ass.
Cash first.
All the materials I collected for your little pet projects don't count for anything.
My brilliant badass work is worth every dime, you know it.
Bitch.
Well, your quality control sucks ass, and you know that.
Or maybe don't let the demon smack you around so much.
Whatever.
I am truly gifted. It's a work of art.
Oh, so you're an artist now, huh?
Yes, I am. Got any questions, little chicken? My grandmother was called the 45 caliber virtuoso, legendary gunsmith. I hope to be like her someday, an artist and a lethal artisan. Everything I
Nell Goldstein?
Whether it's a gun,
she Jewish?
Or a steel pot to cook birds in. Any more questions? Huh? Little cheeky.
You like, bitch, don't talk to my bird like that. I'll whoop your ass.
And if I don't see you along the way, I'll see you at the bottom of the Clyphod.
Sure. What are you gonna do?
I gotta shake the cobwebs out. I'll let you know. Hey, you got any more questions? Better ask it now. I can't read minds. Ooh, well, yeah.
What the fuck is, what the fuck is she smoking, dog? Sick of weed? What the fuck? Man. Like, she on some shit, dog. I can't read minds. Not yet. Oh, the hell she just said. Oh my god, she high as fuck.
All right, move out.
Lazy bitch.
So much for teamwork.
Yeah, you do this shit on your own. She ain't worth a damn. Bro, are you fucking shit about? Jump down there.
Think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere.
Yeah.
supply fight. Screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down.
Another gold orb. I understand. I gotta increase the range on that shit. Well, that's this. I'm fucking. Hey, motherfucker, come out. Don't you run away, you son of a bitch. Damn him. Damn him. Took too damn long. That was a good little grind spot to get some red orbs. God damn.
Out of the way.
Just like that, I got almost 20,000. This nigga just go through that shit. Oops, and I ain't do that. Before I do that, yeah. Let me see.
Now the roots are in my way.
Yeah. man, I'm definitely increasing the range. That's the next thing I'm doing. Just like a little bit more. Even if I get like next rank.
Roots have to be coming from somewhere.
Trying to hide these little red shits, man. Can't hide them from me. Alright. Open up the path. I gotta find another one to break it. Now who the fuck killed up? Another Mega Buster. Mega Buster is dope. That shit there. I guess you let it recharge after a while. See, you can shoot it again. It's powerful, it's more powerful instead of you just spamming it and not letting it get its full charge. Wait, I shouldn't break this yet. Let me see what. I guess there ain't nothing else wrong here. I was gonna like look around. Guess there ain't shit over there. That's a shortcut back to the dinner. I'm gonna say, I know more enemies. I'm trying to lock onto this fucking barrel. God damn it. How do you change targets? Oh my god, I pressed the wrong button. I just want. God damn. That was a pain in the ass. I've been trying to shoot that barrel that whole time. That shit fucked me up. Yeah. If it wasn't for that shit fucking me up, I'd have been straight. I ain't worried about it though. I do need to learn how to fucking switch targets though. That's weird. Need something to target though. What the fuck is this pasta breaker shit?
Get in there.
So it's a fucking projectile? That's some weird shit. Alright, whatever.
Bingo.
Wait, I guess this took me back to, you know. I pressed the wrong goddamn button. I'm saying, can I not shoot it from right here? That's some bullshit. Fuck. Nigga, you mean to tell me I could have just ran up here this whole time? What was the point of that? There was something up there. What is this? I don't find a hidden area. What is this? Oh, okay. Four pieces to make a... I don't think I got four pieces here. I'm trying to hide shit. Come on, man. Scissors, motherfuckers. Cut my dick off. Generic ass name, but okay. Knocking shit down. Just about running into it. So fun breaking shit, bro. I don't even lie. Even though you don't get shit for it no more. That shit still feels good to break all these damn bookshelves and shit.
Want me to follow you? No way, ass. You bring that shit to me.
Okay, what's the trick of fighting these shits, man? Like waited out. try dodging. Wait. Oh, what the fuck? I just started whooping their ass. It's an odd ass enemy to fight. They're not a new enemy either. They've been there, I think, since the fucking first game. Maybe something happens if I start knocking all these books off the shelf. Yes, it is. Okay. Yo, what the fuck is that?
Without strength, you can't protect anything. I know that.
Must be about to be a boss fight. Making collect calls and shit. Busting it like Kool-Aid, man. What the fuck?
You know I got you covered, asshole.
Bitch.
There's no such thing as too prepared.
Okay. The last move. 100% Red Queen. Learned all the moves for that shit. The only thing now I need to get. Damn. I need to get this shit. 40,000? God damn. But that shit do got some good range to it, though. I need to get another breaker as well. It's about time for that. I need nothing else. Could buy blue orb. 6,000. Save my money. Mermaid?
chit chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh?
Damn. That's dope.
This demon. Something different about it.
Oh, you bitch. Happening. It's like so much shit going on at one time. This motherfucker trying to shoot me with rings and shit. Nigga, what the fuck? Alright, that was funny. This motherfucker. Alright. Okay, that was fucking bad. Damn, bitch, I just got back. Okay, I'm noticing when I fucking shoot these, bro. This other shit that's flying around. I'm trying to shoot that shit. Them shits become like a little, what's the name? Grapple on it too. Try this bitch. Fuck you gonna hit me while I'm doing my move? God damn, dog. This damn fight.
Gerber.
Bullshit. Get the world from this shit.
From my gunsmith days.
What?
Can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man.
You snitching ass bitch.
I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jock strap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Deal with that bitch. What the fuck is this? The fuck? I don't know this nigga. So what is it? You can rate other people? Okay, whatever. That's weird. I didn't even see him play. Why would they make me do that?
So, V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement.
Switch player to V. Command three demons on battlefield. Okay. Yeah, or carry over. You must obtain skills. This motherfucker got his own skill tree. Oh, goddamn. I ain't got money to spend on this nigga. That picture look dope as fuck, though. What the fuck is purple or? Oh, for double trigger. Okay. Nigga, what the skills at though? I can't select that. I ain't wasting my shit on that, nigga. I'm good. I could buy the gold or the. I done wasted my other shit. That damn bullshit. I'm gonna go back and fight that bitch, though, so I can get a better rank. So I can S rank everything. Shadow near. What is this? Attack enemies. Oh my god, it's Marilyn Manson. Retarded brother. Yeah. Let me stop, though. Goddamn.
We have a minor errand before we reach yours.
I was gonna say, man, that's a Marilyn Manson brother with polio. Some shit. That's fucked up. This little ass dodge, what is this? This nigga can't attack.
Oh, genius, S, be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't that right, Pete? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not at point.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, because killing them ain't my stick. I got your back, because dying is whack.
Shadow. After summoning Shadow, press Y to make him perform close range.
Leave the ones around you to take that deal.
Slice him, gouge him.
Fuck him up, boy. Sick him. Sick him. Pokemon trying. Checkmate. Press B close to a dying enemy. How you know he dying? Shadows can't finish off dying if we have to do that himself.
Gotta land the final blow.
Oh, he's gonna be sitting there with him. Crazy.
Pierce Brawl.
What the fuck? This man dying with him.
Gouge him. Return him to the underworld.
Okay. Griffin. I can't perform. There ain't no damn Griffin. What's his name? Just Griffin. Oh, they jumping the fuck out of him. Shit.
It's your turn.
What about this nigga? You can charge the Y button.
Right.
There's some weird ass shit. This motherfucker with these animals. Danny DeVito shit. Like, so out of place on his body, dog.
Slice them.
Fuck them up.
Die.
not bad. I actually like playing with him. Good change of pace.
Descend it is.
Yeah, motherfucker.
I need you.
Dry, I guess. Shit. Trigger. Three or higher, you can use it to summon Nightmare. Pressing LB, you go attack enemies on his own. Did I just dismiss him? I pressed LB thinking his ass wasn't out yet.
Pardon me.
Oh well. Crollo for a second while. Wow. I thought he was gonna make it all the way. Good way. What the fuck is this? Stalemate. Your demon pets will stop moving if they take too much damage. Keep an eye on their gauges. In the upper left corner of the screen, see how much vitality they have left. So they have life bars? Damn, so they is like Pokemon for real. These demons recover from stalemate by themselves over time. You can speed up their recovery by moving close to them. Okay. So they can get fucked up.
Unstable. It's your turn.
Yeah.
Here, throw.
Break the whole thing. What are you done on? Oh, Jesus. Come on. Though they give me gold orbs out the wazoo, nigga. I'm trying to figure out why. They must be about to make me fight some nasty shit. Is this like one of them things where it's showing me his leading up to when he caught up to Nero? That's what it seemed like. That's the same area.
I will not allow him to gain any more power.
Where the hell did he put that? I didn't see no pocket. Let me try to see something. Okay. So I don't need them to fucking break shit like that. I thought I needed them motherfuckers to break. No, it make no damn sense. You can't run up and swing this damn cane. Like, double trigger. Left trigger and Y, left trigger and X. Those will increase strength.
Go ahead.
Oh shit. Okay.
Here. Retreat. Eradicate.
Power, dog. He just too good, dog. He got so much shit, dog. Like, damn. He can't be fucked with. Oh, shit. Look what I see. Hey, man.
I need you.
Oh, don't let me break this shit my damn stuff. I mean, none of y'all.
Human blood is the source of this strength. I must cut off his supply.
Was in that alley back here, though. Let's see what's back here. Oh, this shit. Two of them holes. Shortcut. Oh, damn.
May not my blood fail on me, Gouger.
I just came from there, right? Yeah. Hey, look at this. Hey, look at this. So many little hidden shits. Just randomly coming across. Oh, I wonder if he could have made that jump. There's something. I don't think there's nothing else there. Honestly. Up around here. This motherfucker got so much shit everywhere, man.
Here, now.
I kind of don't want to progress that direction if something happens. That happened to me last time. Shit. I was gonna say it can't be anything in here. So what does this little red grown spot do? Oh, that's what that other shit was. Why not? Time limit or something? What Mario Kart type shit is this? One more. Where is it? Oh, I know where the hell is that, man. Alright, man, retry. Could have got this shit first try. I see some over there, some right here, and then up there. This last shit at, bruh. Duh. I'm finna start breaking shit. Nah, they fucking playing with me. Fuck you in this damn table. Hey, they robbed me. Oh my god. They fucking robbed the shit out of me. Are you fucking kidding me, dog? Nah. They tried me. They tried me so hard, dog. Fuck you. That last one was behind this fucking bookshelf, dog. That was some bullshit, too. I hide that shit right there.
At your pleasure.
Y'all fucking come from here? God damn. Yo, this nigga need a fucking run button. Oh, slow ass. That boy slow as hell. God damn it. Yo, shoot that shit, bird. Red oil's falling down.
At your pleasure, gouge him. On me, rest in peace. Gouge him. You break the wall. At your pleasure, pin him to the wall. Settle back, pardon me.
You could call that bitch too. She just said that woman. Like she ain't got no motherfucking name. It's Nico motherfucker.
Come meet me. I'm at.
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
Where's my background? Let me pause this right quick. Yeah, it wasn't like set all the way for some weird reason. Okay, that should be better. Hold on, I gotta take a piss. Shit. Right there.
Ay.
Let me charge my PC on my laptop. Might have to use that later. Goddamn. Gathering crown. This shit still say giveaway, though? I thought I changed the title and shit. That's some bullshit. That shit's so misleading. I already did the damn giveaway. That was earlier. Let me see if I can edit this shit. That shit, it's supposed to just say live stream. Ah, damn. Okay, we good. Should be better. Well, it should be adjusted. It should be. Straight. Damn, this motherfucker, yeah. Are you fucking kidding me? Of course I want that. Damn. cool later on. I don't think I need that now. That's dope. Oh, you got the double lariat. The Redo Cyclone. Damn. Yo, this dude is fucking amazing, bro. Shadow is the real deal. You gonna wanna get all his shit. Can't neglect this nigga either. These the main two motherfuckers you gonna wanna put points into. All my shit. Alright. Should be straight now. Nigga, all the way live.
If you're done, get moving. I'm gonna have a smoke and then head out.
That's all you do, smoke, bitch. Smoke this dick.
Parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insult me.
I think he heard me. It's Ivory!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
Okay, this nigga is a poet or some shit. No, better than this.
Demon. What? You? You?
If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise.
Meanie, don't try to say too much shit!
How you switch lock on target, though? This motherfucker in my way. Get out of my way, bud.
You
understand.
Oh, that nigga shot me, dog. I was doing good. That's some old bullshit. Not wasting my gold work on that. You need to focus on, dog. This fuck on me. Fuck on me.
Then that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.
I ain't shit. Fuck y'all.
I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
Huh. The lady, they covered her up with a towel. I ain't even get her no clothes. They knew what they was doing with that shit. This nigga ain't got, I ain't gotta worry about no damn breakers for this nigga. This nigga running faster. This motherfucker got triple S's, man. Decided to join us, asshole. Goddamn Panther, man. Whatever that shit is. It took so damn long to come over here. Get on the other side, though. That's what I really want to do. Maybe it's through here. You see that shit on the other side? Where the fuck my pants at, bro? Breathe like yourself. Oh, wait. there. Damn, bitch, you gonna take my shit? I was about to break that. Don't never let me do nothing on my own. Come around here messing with these people. Snatch me! There you go! You bitch ass nigga! Stab me in the ass! Forget. I ain't expecting him. I thought I was far enough that he couldn't even grab me. That motherfucker had range, boy. This nigga is a damn serpent ass nigga. Thinking if I missed anything back here. I don't miss nothing.
Good. There must be an escape route.
Fucking bitch. Really, you can't make that jump, boy? Dog. You're giving me a hard time. I think that's everything.
This way, I guess.
I have to keep going. Here, throne. Bring what you sow.
No parts to this shit. This little fly, bro. Nigga, he shot me with something. Look at that. What is that? Fuck, that shit ugly, dog. That's weird. Oh, what are you getting came from? Oh, well, these niggas just keep spawning, what the fuck? Oh, bitch. What do you think?
Retreat.
Could use a hand.
Ugh, you got it. Wait right there.
So what kind of shit, dog?
There's no such thing as too prepared.
This nigga here souped up, boy. Your boss fight.
Malthus. Of course, war trouble. Not sure about that one, though. Never seen it before.
Not in the other world, anyway!
You know where it is. He told me to leave it be, but I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparta, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it and destroy it. Only then will his reign be truly realized.
I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
Yo. This thing is a creep, bro. What the fuck? Creep down, crazy.
Them.
Power this creature.
A rare species, but apparently not quite extinct. Until today, that is. Slice on.
Be careful, Lee! You've got hard power!
I'll take that momentum and send it right back. Right. This is your misery.
Just too good. That's what it is.
I must chase him. If the Devil Sword Sparta still exists, it may very well be our only hope.
Think about this for a minute now.
Don't Trish still got that sword?
You gotta be strong in mind and body to wield the Sparta, and you, sir, are not. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparta will just be too much for you.
For me, yes. But what if the boy, Nero? Let's go. Once we are near the Sparta, even I should be able to sense its presence.
Oh, what's wrong with this nigga? Is he like dying? This nigga's like always like tired and shit and got cane and shit. That Nero. I was into this shit. Yeah, yeah. I love this game though, man. I gotta see it to the end. Trying not to get spoiled. Only spoiler I got so far was seeing fucking Virgil. Other than that, I don't know shit else. Not trying to. So, that being said, let's see what else. Okay, yeah. In this shit. All right.